daily masturbation can cause different kinds of problem, and the most common problem is the masturbation addiction. So the patients who do daily masturbation, they find it difficult to control the urge of doing masturbation. So such kind of patients, they are treated by the help of counseling. And the second problem which they face, that when they go to have sex with their partner, they don't get the same pleasure which they get in the masturbation, which may cause interpersonal issues with the partner. And the third problem which the patient may face in the long term, that may include premature ejaculation and erectile dysfunction.